He says A has a brother whose wife is C. Here, is A the sister-in-law of C or C the sister-in-law of A? Note that C is definitely the sister-in-law of A. Is A the sister-in-law of C or not? Depends on the gender of A. You're able to follow. A is a person. Let's say I am A. Now, my brother has a wife. A has a brother whose wife is C. So, I am A. My brother has a wife, C. C is my sister-in-law, right? You know, sister. Now again, you got to understand that brother-in-law and sister-in-law are of two types. I mean, brothers-in-law or sisters-in-law are of two types. One is your sibling's spouse, is your like brother or sister-in-law, and your spouse's sibling is also your brother-in-law or sister-in-law. You understand? Like my wife's sister is sister-in-law. My wife's brother is brother-in-law. My brother's wife is also my sister-in-law. My sister's husband is my brother-in-law. You getting it? Are you able to follow? There are two types of brothers-in-law. One is my sister's husband, who's my brother-in-law. The other is my wife's brother, who's also my brother-in-law. Same is the case with sister-in-law. Now, in this particular question, if you see, it says A has a brother whose wife is C. So, let's say A has a brother. Let's say the brother is B. Right? I'm taking the brother as B. Whose wife is C? Whose wife is C? Obviously, C is female. Now, note that A's gender is not known to us. There are two possibilities. A is male or female. Right? So, if you take, like, let's say in this case, you take A as male. In the other case, let's take A as female. So, what did we do? This is case 1 and case 2. So, A has a brother, B, whose wife is C. A has a brother, B, whose wife is C. Here, is A the sister-in-law of C or C the sister-in-law of A? In both the cases, C is the sister-in-law of A. C is the sister-in-law of A. Because C is A's brother's wife. Your sibling's spouse is your sister or brother-in-law. Your brother's wife. In either cases, irrespective of whether A is male or female, C will be the sister-in-law of A. Now, in the first case here, we have A as the brother-in-law of C. In the second case, we have A as the sister-in-law of C. Why? C's husband's sister. Your husband's sister. C's husband is B and husband's sister is A. So, your husband's sister is also your sister-in-law. You understand? In both the cases, C is a sister-in-law of A, no doubt. But in case 1, A becomes a brother-in-law of C because A is male. In case 2, A becomes a sister-in-law of C because A is female. So, it is possible that if you look at case 2, both A and C are sisters-in-law to each other. In case number 2, both A and C are sisters-in-law to each other. A is a sister-in-law of C, C is a sister-in-law of A. In case 1, A is a brother-in-law of C, whereas C is the sister-in-law of A. You're getting it? So I think that's the clarity needed.